Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Well, I guess we'll take care of Wakako's favorite. Find a way to Chang Hoon Nam's hideout. We're here in the now running the patch 1.23. And episode 99. Next episode's going to be a extra long, special, like anniversary episode. Locate netrunner Chang Hoon Nam, 65 years old, regular associate. For years, I worked to get jobs done comfortably with the crew I handpicked myself. I chose Chang Hoon Nam years ago, and he hasn't let me down once. I don't know what happened to him, but you gotta get him back. Check the basement in that Chinese place. He keeps his gear there. Sometimes takes a side gig or two. Think he's still alive. If he weren't, he's the type who'd come back as a ghost and apologize, just like in those tales from the old country that make me want to puke. He's sentimental like that. Alright, so it's not far away, but it's... How do we get to it? I don't think I can get out that way. Still underwhelmed with the performance of my NVIDIA RTX 3060. 41 frames a second right now. Can I get to this guy from here? Or through the, well, I guess we're gonna go up. And I can bump it down to medium, but it only really gives me, like, another 5 frames a second. Well, we go this way. Yeah, we can go up there. It says it's down. Oh, I didn't see this. A stapler! Wowee! Yeah, we're gonna cross the road, not get hit, and what's that on the map? A camera or something? I guess it's down. It's down there.
Maybe someone fried their hand in oil.
No, it was quiet, like from a basement.
You come here to eat dim sum or talk about ghosts?
She's talking about the basement. Very pretty. Hi.
What do you want, friend?
Your life. Well, it sounds spooky in here. There's someone banging around. My destiny. My gold, it's my destiny. Well, looks like in there. First, I gotta get a bunch of cards for some reason. And booze. And a lighter. Can we force it open? Yeah! Oh, what a rush. Well, look at that. We'll deal with that momentarily. What is that? That looks very interesting. I cannot pick it up. 734 euros. These look like shutters I can open, but I cannot. A kumquat. Wow. They got a good collection of alcohol here. Locked. More cards. I can jack in here. A little bit of eddies. I know he's down in the basement, but I want stuff like money and whatever else. Another game. Why not? Why not, I say? These are all locked. Chromanticore Carnival. The guy I was talking about. Alright, let's go check out that basement. I'm sure I can disable those. Laser motion sensor somehow. Wait, where is it? No, I went too far. Right there. Remote deactivation. What about that? Let's deactivate that too, just in case. I get more experience for it anyway. It's dark. Find out what happened to Ching now. It's really dark in here. If you guys can't see anything, don't worry. Don't adjust your set. Can't see anything either. Okay. Border Guard Multi-Layer Aramid Vest. A new shard for Jajangmyeon recipe. Right. He's saving. I don't want to lose that recipe. Oh god. Oh, is that him? Oh, this is where I came in. Why does it look like I came in somewhere else? Never mind. He is alive. You alright?
Hey, you alright?
Look, V, it's you in the near future.
Yeah.
Every netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Thanks.
Looks like he's still breathing.
Some stuff here. And I'll be right with ya, big boy. I'll have to break all this stuff down. I know I can sell it, but most likely I'll have to break it down again. Oh, crafting. You're crafting four, and I've never crafted a single thing. Oh, and it says help me. Let's take a look around. I'll help you. Personal notes. I'll read that. Spectral Kid. Okay. Derek Craddock, 67% collocation match, no time match, not him. Amir Owens, question mark. Byron Arasa, 74% code coincidence, but too old. Spectral is 13 years max. Dwayne Roberts, question mark. UX97 inactivity encoded. Jenny Baylor, question mark, setup failed. Tish Lyles, check with T-Bug, may know her. Well, you can't check with T-Bug now. She's a long time gone at this point. And there's another thing here. Maybe this would shed some light as well. Gig info on Vortex? Is that his gig? Let me look at it. I've already got someone on this job, but could use some help. Try to follow Vortex's footprints on the net. There has to be some trace. Send whatever you find directly to me, W. Wakako? Alright. Well, I'm just gonna have to jack in there. Chang Hoon Nam. Definitely him. Messages. Kang Tao container. What was that? The lights turned on, is that what happens? It's from Spectral Kid to Chang Hoon Nam. I see you trying to get your hands on the KT container. You couldn't wait for me? From Chang. Manager my own, thanks. From Spectral Kid. You trying to prove something? You tattoo brain? The old guard will never give up. We know how to get things done in my time. That kind of BS? Am I close? At least tell me you're using that splinter I sent. Without, they'll hard-boil your brain. No BS. A Gramps like you has no place jacking around like this solo. From Chang. No need to panic. I told you, I'd be fine. From Spectral Kid. What's this? Some kind of last hurrah? Going out with a bang? Some other cliché? You know what? I don't give a crap anymore. Do whatever the hell you want, you stubborn old fossil. Okay, Spectral Kid trying to talk him out of this. Whatever this is. The KT container. Kang Tao container. New work. Urgent. From Wakako. To Chang. Nam, you are needed today. Update now. From Wakako. Receive my message. What's going on? All the lights. I don't like this. Stuff happens and I'm not aware. Those lights? It's kind of spooky here, no kidding, with the music and how quiet it is. Well, not quiet, how dark it is. Let's make it a little worth my while here. Another recipe. Let me look at this. Maybe this is some kind of clue or something? Jajangmyeon, because it's the second one I just found. Ingredients. Sin pork diced into cubes, potatoes, zucchini, carrots, onion, and garlic diced into cubes or thinly sliced, fresh udon, sesame oil 1 tablespoon, starch and water mix 3 tablespoons, jajang paste 1 cup, protein substitute, Ming Kui Stall. New deliveries on Thursdays, genetic code AP836SO or AP836SO1. Genetic code. What if that means something? Vegetable substitutes, Alicaldo's transports, asked Dakota. Sauce substitutes from upstairs kitchen, Sun Yang, Wednesday morning. AP836SO. I'm being led right into some kind of trap. Or is it him trying to help me? I'm supposed to go... Okay. Well, we're deactivating that. Can I do the other side? Laser mine explosive. Okay. Yep. So, wait. This is what pings the target's network. Let's ping it too. Alright, well let's. That's a laser mine as well. But that's... I've armed that. I mean, I've disarmed that. And I've disarmed that. Wait, what's that? A grate. Oh great, it's a grate. Liking this, I am not. Find the shard for stabilizing Changhun Nam's condition. Netrunner shard. I am really spooked out. I can't read that one. That's a shard I can't read. It's just... It's not a readable shard. It's a shard you put in... Let's see, I'm not even gonna bother look reading all the new release. Okay. Just see what's new. If it's anything in here I can actually read before I put into him. Probably not. It's like a shard for like his brain, not text or anything. I'm scanning stuff because in case there's more mines or something. Not seeing anything. the hell? Bluey blue aramid coated info visor. So this thing was banging around. Is it just like falling over? Back to him, right? Someone's gonna jump out and start attacking me, though. Blaming Bart Morris by Bugbear. Oh, cool. Bugbear. You saved her. Alright, slot in the shard.
2 seconds.
One. Two.
Wait. I can't.
Wake up.
Wake up.
Give me one moment.
I still can't get the cards. It always annoys me when stuff like that happens.
I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Did you turn on the lights?
Did you switch on the lights?
Yes. I was ready for a game of twice for yes, once for now. But you beat me to it. Fine work you did.
Thanks. You're probably wondering who sent me.
Do you need a moment?
You're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Sure.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Leave the area. No combat. I'm sure there would be too. You okay? I was gonna see you out. Since snack in my life? Pardon me. Can I knock all this stuff over? That would be awesome. Guess not. Well, I deactivated everything. You're welcome. Wakako.
I was informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you.
Thanks.
I am closing the contract.
Contract closed.
You stink of junk food.
Well, I was just in a place with a lot of flies and stuff, and people are materializing out of nowhere again. Version 1.23 didn't help that. What else we got to do in the area? This would be a short episode. Meet Sergei at the designated location. Meet Takamura. How about we meet Sergei? I just liquidated all my guns, so we'll meet Sergei. Also got a side job here. And it's a fixer. And Takamura's nearby. There's always him. Reported crime. Assault in progress. In fact, three of them. Four of them. Five of them. There's so many. Danger very high over here. Look at that. Alright, let's go to this olive branch. Meet Sergei at the designated location. Alright, that's not what I meant to hit. For what? Special delivery. Meet with Sergei Karazinsky and deliver his gift at the designated address. Sergei Karazinsky called. He's a solo who, like my husband... Who sent this? Wakako? Acts before he thinks. I didn't know she had a husband. It's a personal characteristic that always leads to the same thing sooner or later. Trouble. Fortunately for us, Sergei is not only a man who acts without thinking, but a panicked one at that. This means the pay is good and almost literally flying out of his account into hours. Sergei is waiting for you at Silk Road. You will meet him there and pick up the peace offering he would like delivered to the Tyger Claws. He can't do this himself because he's recently been added to their blacklist. Surprised I'm not on their blacklist. The boy believes this small token will help the Tigers find forgiveness in their hearts for his terrible mistake. Well, there's only one way to find out. Pardon me. I'm about to jaywalk here. Oh, it says walk. You wanna be on this side or the other side? What does it matter? I think this side was the correct side. Meeting Sergei. In 3, 2, 1. Okay. In a couple more seconds. Hi. You Sergei?
Nice of you to ask. Lately I feel like there is a neon sign over my head that says, Sergei who fuck with Tyger Claws.
Tyger Claws?
I have little present for Tyger Claws sitting in garage.
This is not Winnie the Pooh. How did you piss off the Tyger Claws?
How'd you piss off the Tyger Claws?
It was just a... friendly misunderstanding.
Oh, sure.
This man, he look normal, beard, brown shoes, nothing, you know, breathtaking.
You're breathtaking.
And he also have little dog, Gospody. What kind of hitman goes around with dog?
Especially named Gospody.
Misunderstanding involve you shooting him?
It was worse, much worse. I say too much already.
What, do you torture him? You don't seem especially nervous.
Don't seem so nervous for a man in your situation.
But you see, I'm in home stretch now.
Think so?
One base away from freedom.
How are you so sure that the Tyger Claws will accept your present?
Trust me, I know. We Russians have very refined intuition about such things.
Right.
And you are just delivery girl.
Beg your pardon. I'm a very high-priced delivery girl, I'm fine. Thank you very much. Give me the coordinates.
All right, then. Fling me the coordinates.
Just a moment. I opened door to garage. It opened from inside, too, just in case.
Presence the car.
It's a bit more than ordinary car, but in nutshell, yes. Just drive it there, and they take care of the rest. And don't mess this up, huh? I count on you.
I'll try not to run any of them over. It's going to be very tempting. New contact, Sergei. Okay. Get into the garage. Get in the car. Okay. Midori Easy Breathe Thermoactive Euros. Sorry. There's all kinds of goodies. Got rifle ammo and perfume for my feminine side. Garage lease agreement. Well, I want to take a look at that. The rental agreement does not include insurance coverage for the loss or theft of valuable items stored in the garage. The agreement may be terminated at any time and with immediate effect if lessee violates the terms of use. Signature of lessor, Bree Colvin. Signature of lessee, Sergei Karazinski. What kind of valuable items? I mean, stuff like ammo and a monkey wrench, stuff like that. Not get. I can't get that either. It's a conspiracy.
Oh, it's not him. Thank God. Quick, let me out before he returns.
Huh. He was delivering not a car, but a person. Unusual as far as presents go.
Unusual as far as presents go?
What did you say?
You're supposed to be my present. A surprise from a certain Sergei.
You're not making any sense!
You know, like a pop-out cake. Except there's no cake. Just lots of blood.
What are you doing in here?
And you are?
Alex Pushkin, senior assistant in quality assurance at Biotechnica.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
It's a corpo QA doing messing with the Tyger Claws.
You work for Tyger Claws? I told them I would not accept their offer.
Yeah, I'm not gonna just deliver some guy from Biotechnica over to them. For the Sergei guy, I don't even know. It's complicated. Here, let me help you out.
It's complicated. Hop out before I change my mind.
I do not know what is going on, but thank you. You will not regret this.
I hope not.
You got this job from Wakako, yes? I will pay her. She won't lose an 80, and neither will you.
Good to hear. Oh. Wakako?
You would be the last person to get bought by a hobo stuffed in a trunk. Oh, so I thought. You never fail to surprise me. Though I do suppose he who offers most shall get his way. Oh, I do not mean Sergei. No, sadly, he was outbid by another interested party. Who knows what will become of him now? Quid pro quo, V. Quid pro quo. Contract. Closed.
Sweet. Okay. Those are some interesting gigs, I'll tell you that much. But I can call this guy. Mr. Hands is part of something else. Okay, wait a second. I think I got messages from her. Not so. Okay. Call Sergei. Question mark.
Remember to take
is the answer. It said I had two things from Wakako. Bugbear. Your transport is waiting outside. Is that the message? Okay, well, I figured that out. Remember, V, it's unwise to engage in idle time. I am sometimes known to be rather impatient. The requested transport is in position. Alright. And so this thing is part of that. I don't know. So next episode is the 100th episode. Maybe I'll just do one of these. Gimme Danger. Meet Takamura. Yeah. I'll do that. We'll do that next episode. Yeah, Takamura wants to meet at the market. At some point we're gonna meet, what's her name? The daughter? Not Takamura. I forget the name of her. The big boss's daughter or granddaughter. Anyway, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.